Hello children, let us do this question now. Find the value of A and B that would make the quadrilateral a parallelogram. A quadrilateral is a parallelogram if first condition opposite sides and angles are equal. If the question is about sides and angles, you can use this condition. Second, you can use this condition also, diagonals bisect each other. So out of these condition, you can use any one condition to prove that the quadrilateral is a parallelogram. So in the first question, only the sides are given. So I am going to use the property that opposite sides are equal. So let me write it over here. 5a minus 13 is equal to 3a minus 5. So bringing a to the other side, 3a to the other side, 5a minus 3a is equal to minus 5 plus 13. 2a is equal to 8. Or A is equal to 4. Similarly, taking the other two sides, 8B is equal to 10B minus 3. Bringing B to other side, 8B minus 10B is equal to minus 3. Or minus 2B is equal to minus 3. Or B is equal to 3 upon 2, which is equal to 1.5. So we can say when the value of A is equal to 4 and B is equal to 1.5, this quadrilateral will become a parallelogram. So you should understand the question carefully and this concept also. When the opposite sides and angles are equal, it will be a parallelogram. And when the diagonals bisect each other, then also it will be a parallelogram. Out of these conditions, even if one condition is satisfied, you can say it will become a parallelogram. Here, since the sides are given, we are using the property of sides, that is opposite sides are equal. Now, to prove this quadrilateral as a parallelogram, I am going to use the property the co-interior angles are supplementary. So, I will be writing 4a minus 8 whole degree is equal plus 8a minus 10 is equal to 180 degree. Now what is 4a plus 8a? 12a minus 8 minus 10 is equal to 180 degree. 12a is equal to 180 plus 18. 12a is equal to 198. A is equal to 198 upon 12. So which is equal to 112 is 12. 78. 612 are 72 and 512 are 60. So the answer is the value of A is 16.5. Now for finding the value of B, I am going to use the property of opposite angles are equal. So before that, let me put the value of A in this 8A minus 10. So 8A minus 10 will be equal to 8 into 16.5 minus 10. So this is equal to 8 5s are 44, 6 8s are 48, 48 plus 4 is 52, 8 plus 5 is 13. 132 minus 10 is equal to 122. Now for finding the value of B, I will be using opposite angles are equal. So we know that 5B plus 6 is equal to 8A minus 10. So 5B plus 6 is equal to, what is 8A minus 10 I calculated over here? 122. Or 5b is equal to 122 minus 6, which is equal to 116. 5b is equal to 116. Or b is equal to 116 upon 5, which is equal to 2 5s are 10. 1 3 5s are 15. Again 2 5. So we will move on to the next sum. This quadrilateral will be a parallelogram if the diagonals bisect each other. So you write a quadrilateral will become a parallelogram if the diagonals bisect each other. If the diagonals bisect each other. So I can write it over here. So 5b minus 7 is equal to 3b plus 6. bringing b to the other side, 5b minus 3b is equal to 6 plus 7, 2b is equal to 13, or b is equal to 13 by 2, which is equal to 6.5. Now for finding the value of a, we'll be writing 3b minus 5 is equal to 2a. Now we can replace the value of b over here. So 3 into 6.5 minus 5 is equal to 2a. 3 5s are 15. 19.5 minus 5 is equal to 2a. 14.5 is equal to 2a. Or a is equal to 14.5 upon 2, which is equal to 7.25. So in this way, by using the different properties of a parallelogram, we can find the values of A and B.